Hello, everybody. I apologize. That took a little bit longer than I had intended, but fuck it. That was a good song. Hello, 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 and welcome back to my streams. It's Tomb Raider Tuesday! Now, before we get started, there is one thing we must always do at the start of my streams. Always. From forever forward. We must appreciate my son! My glorious son! Right back there! Wearing a cowboy hat! Like the absolutely adorable bastard he is! My son! My glorious son! Hello, hello, hello. Anyway, thank you for the sing mode. What was I doing? Right. Intro. I'm assuming I'm sounding okay. Maybe a little pitchy. Yes, there's a sing mode. There's always been a sing mode. It was one of the first things I added. I'm pretty sure you even redeemed it. Well, I'm actually going to take these 5 minutes and eat my muffin. And I'll let you guys take that however you want. I'm not going to sing and do an RR at the same time. I know better than that. But you will get that ara ara after the sing mode is done. Anyway, how am I sounding? I'm coming through good. Suddenly remembered that I suddenly could not remember if I actually unmuted my microphone or not, but I did. There's a minute and a half left of sing mode. Yep, wrong button. That's okay, Natasha. You are perfectly welcome to use those. That's why they're there. But yes, announcements. Starting June 14th, I will be gone because of summer vacation for me. By which I mean I'm going to be taking 2 months off of streaming. I will still be available on Discord and on my social medias to some extent. For 69,000 points. I don't know. Maybe that's a I can't say what just came to mind while singing. So let me wait. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. All right, so sing mode complete. I'll get to the RRR in a bit. I want to get through my announcements and stuff. Yvonne, for your 69,000 points, what if, now hear me out, because that's such an incredible number, what if I created a 69,000 point redeem and it was like, I'll email you a dick pic or something? Anybody who redeems that just gets a dick pic. Because 69. I'm kidding. I won't do that. Don't get me in trouble, Twitch. I'm kidding. I am kidding. I would never do that. But. Like, imagine if I did, though, with the 69,000 points. Oh, man. No, 69,000. If you saved up for that, at least there'd be consent. True. That's very true. But, like, I don't know. Maybe for 69,000 points, I feel like an email of a digital picture would not be it. Maybe what I'd need to get is, like, a Polaroid camera and just, like, you know, get, like, this very fancy kind of photo shoot kind of thing for it. And then actually mail the physical photograph to the person. Huh, I have to put a cough drop in my mouth so I don't cough in the microphone. Anyway, so, but yeah, so announcements. June 14th, for a couple of months, I will be unavailable for streaming because I'm essentially taking a bit of a spring break. Not spring break, that's the wrong one. Summer vacation, there we go, that's the one I'm taking. I have stuff I'm going to be doing, and so I will not be available to stream. And so I'm just kind of taking a break for a couple of months. And, sorry, my hair is being a pain in the ass. I need to shave it all off. Also, if you want to support me much more directly than through Twitch, through either views or, excuse me, Christ, either through views or whatever, if you type in my Linktree URL right here down at the bottom of the screen, or it should actually be, there should actually be a link on Twitch, and if you're watching this on YouTube, there's probably one down in the whatchamacallit down below. What was I saying? Linktree. In that Linktree, you will find a link to my Patreon where you can subscribe to me directly. For $1 a month, you will get your name in my outro screen with under a thank you little thing. I will have you listed by your preferred name, either your username or your actual name, whichever you prefer. There will be more tiers in time. It's just that at the moment, that's the only one it was the easiest one to set up. The others take a lot of effort and, you know, capital and stuff like that to get going, just because I have a lot of ideas and not all of them are easy. Anyway, do I have any other announcements? So yeah, that Patreon link, the Patreon in the link tree down at the bottom of the screen. But yeah, do I have any other announcements? I don't think so. Oh, Natasha Discorded me. Let me. Natasha, in response to your Discord message, I know.
I know. And that's why. Because I knew you would. It would incentivize you to watch more. I know. Anyway. Such a good pet. Anyway. Oh, yes. My pet requested an Ara Ara. Ara Ara. That's a good girl. There you go. Now, let's get back to the game. Oh yeah, we were in Cleopatra's palaces, right. Let's go up here. Yeet. Alright, so previously we'd been up in that balcony area because we had to get a thing for the previous area, and then go back. But now we're actually here. You know what? Let's go for a swim. Okay, there's a hole there. Thing over here doesn't appear to be unless... Nope. Okay. Come on, Lara. There you go. I wonder, is there another... Nope, okay. Sometimes there's multiple things in niches. Come on, Lara. Go through. Lara. Oh, thank you. There, no, come on, Lara. There we go. Lara and geometry do not get along. Thank you, pet. I don't remember if I actually said thank you for reminding me or not, but thank you, pet. well. That's not suspect. This is adorable. That's heckin' adorable.
No.
Damn it. You know what I just remembered? You know what I just remembered, y'all? You can only use the mechanical scarab 3 times. And I just used it twice. And I overwrote my save. Like a dumbass. I need to take a second and I need to look up a walkthrough, see if there's a way to get everything without, hold on. All right, let's see here. Let's go to Tomb Raider's net. Natasha, if I could believe that you would actually behave for a week straight, I might be tempted to. Okay. Cleopatra's palace. There we go. Okay. Bear with me while I do some, Here, let's swap back to big screen. Bear with me while I do some walkthrough reading. Okay, there is an alternative path, it looks like. might require a little bit of finagling on my part, so we'll keep the walkthrough up just because I fucked that up. Why is it that rings designed to wear on the fingers are the only type of rings that do not have the body part they are worn of on as part of their name? It's because the item itself, if you look at it, is complete without the body part. It is a ring on its own. But if you look like, well, that too, but like if you look at like an earring or a nose ring, they're not fully complete rings until they're piercing the bit of flesh of your body that they're supposed to be dangling from. Although, toe ring. Is toe ring a thing, or do they just call them rings? I don't remember if they're toe rings, or if they're called toe rings, or if they're just rings you wear on your toe. Doesn't matter. Anyway. All right. Back to where I was. Left first. Buffed. Okay, there's another one of those hallways there. Another one here. You're right, I didn't get the punchline of the joke. But primarily because I was convinced that I actually had a genuine answer to the question. Otherwise, they would be called finger rings. Fair? Yeah. It was a good joke, Pet. let's go this way. Let's use the mechanical scarab here. Oh, shoot. Hi. She was just poisoned. Which is why the screen went all wibbly for a bit. Come on, Lara. Turn. There you go. Lara, there you go. Oh, this switch. This is what I'm looking for. I totally didn't even see it. All right. Now this just opened up that path I had been on before. Yeah, there's the scarab thing. There's the other path. Okay. I'm seeing the code. Excuse me.
Oh. Oh, please, dear God. So far, so good. Secret! I'm waiting for it to tell me what all it got, and I want to check. Yep, 54. Cool. Oh, God. Thank you.
You missed. Oh God. I made a mistake. Oh, shoot, hi. Where'd you go? Oh, shoot, you're all the way down there.
Ugh.
Oh god. Oh god, you son of a bitch. There you go. Okay. How am I on health again? Eh, I'm fine. Wayward son. That's what I'm looking for. On Eve.
Congratulations! You survived to fight another day. I trust that you now have all the armor. Jean-Yves shall be escorting us to Cairo, not entirely of his own free will, I admit. A simple trade, his life for the armor of Horus. Do not take too long thinking it over. Yours apologetically, Verna.
Okay. So we didn't need that walkthrough anyway. Good, 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 good. I mean, it helped, but... We have the revolver now. Hey.
No.
How can you combine? Why would he give me that option? Why would he give me that option? Genuinely, why would it give me the option to combine the revolver and the crossbow? Because it'd be hilarious.
No.
But I mean, she keeps saying no. All right, let's save. Wait, what did it say? City of the Dead. That's not ominous. Oh, there's a switch here. Can't reach that though. That's, I don't think. Hold on, let's see. Yeah, no. Oh, shoot. Hi, man. Hi. Drop anything? No. I think it wants me to get on the motorcycle, y'all.
Get fucked, bitch.
fuck? That's not what I wanted. Okay, they don't have any brightness settings because it's kind of dark. I love that the camera keeps trying to go through that. I'm probably gonna end up able to go through that in a bit, probably blow that up or something. Sir. Okay, fine. I'll have to use my fucking revolver against you. Good job. There's the broken machine gun. Hold on a second. I have to check something. Okay. There we go. Hmm. I'm gonna save and then pull the lever. Oh, wrong side. Come on, Lara. Please. Here we go. Where'd my motorcycle go? There it is. Nope, that's not the button I meant to push. Get back on, please, Lara. Okay. I actually have to run to the bathroom, so I will be right back. This is a good time for a break. BRB, y'all. We'll be right back. I'm back. Hold on just a second. Let me finish this message. Sorry, I'm just replying to some messages, real quick. Stuff I need to do while it's in my head.
Boo! Get off the stage!
Yeah, okay. All right. All right, now we have to deal with some fucking machine guns. All right. Where are... Ooh. I think I see one of them. I think that's what that rotating thing is. Wrong button. Was there something that I missed? Ah, damn it, wall. Oh, okay. Bastards. How's my health? Oh shit. That took a chunk. Christ. Yeah. Okay, that's one down. Now, how do I get the other one? Oh, I bet I know. Hold on. See it there. Aha. Lara. Lara. There you go.
Bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch, I'm a bitch, I'm a boss.
Alright, now I'm completely free to run around here. Score. How am I on health? Ooh. I'll pop the small. Alright. Now then. This game is literally having her move as corpse. I love it.
Hold on just a second, y'all. Sorry. Okay. Nope, wrong button. For Lara, stop getting hung up on the gun on the dead dude.
Yes, I know you were saying gross about the corp. Hey, look, I think it's the wall I said I was going to be crashing through here in a second. Come on, get off the bike. There you go. This way. Players. Ooh, and shotgun ammo. Slide down the ramp. Ooh, another laser sight. Yes, please. Oh, sadness. I can only have one laser sight. Do I go up the stairs? Hmm.
Oh, I see a crevice. There we go. I'm back here. Okay, cool. Damn it. Anything different here? No.
Oh!
Clever. Oh wait, I think I can open this. Yeah. Oh shoot. Not that gun. Motorcycle. Hi, buddy. Good fuck. There we go. wrong side. Hi, I'm an idiot. Oops. Come on. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on just a second. Should I? Should I? Beautiful. Ouch. That hurt. Quite a lot, actually. Damn. Well, we're hoofing it, guys. A wall. Ow, that was the same wall. Alright, now this time, let's just... I think this is a good time to take us another break. I'll be back in a bit. See you guys shortly. All right, I'm back.
Yep, helps my controller.
Helps if my controller is on and my microphone is over by my face, doesn't it, y'all? I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I'm such a mess. Okay. Which direction are we currently facing? We're currently facing west. The west. So, as a note, Chambers of Kulun is the is approximately the 17th-ish level from the end of the game. And I may be having a bit of a freak out about that. Just thought I'd let y'all know.
No.
I can't fucking see. Thank you. a second. Oh, fuck me. Dude. Oh shit. Hi. Okay. Shit. Hi. Hold on. I need to remember what I need to do. Please hold. Hi. Please hold. Ooh, ow, that hurt. Please hold. Right. Oops. Shoot. There we go. Hi, buddy. Find me. Huh. damn it. I'm just gonna reload. Cause I should not have flipped. I realize now I should not have flipped that lever. Okay. So just to make sure, did I kill this thing over here? How many secrets do I have currently, actually? 56. I think that means I picked up the one. Right? Yes. Okay. We come over here. So I must have already killed this beetle. Hey, buddy. Oh, shit. Yep, you're right on me. All right, let's go. We ignore the lever and we save. I didn't say to put the guns away, man. Okay, girl. I think it might be time to pull out a fucking shotgun here. Or Uzis, actually. Probably Uzis. This button, not button. Medical bag. That's the one. That's the word.
Excuse me. Good Lord.
And the shotgun shells. All right. man, how you doing? Good to see that you're still down there. Good to see you. How are the kids? Good, good, good. Oh, that's not the button I meant. This is the button I meant. There we go. All right, now. Once more. Save. That's the one I was going for. Save. Here. Up. Wrong way. Now do this button. All right, I'll take those shotgun shells. Oh, don't fall in! Ooh, good catch! Good catch! Okay. Now. Back to the lever. Hey, buddy. Don't mind me. Gonna... Just passing through. Don't mind me. How's the wife? She doing good? Okay. Okay. And now a bathroom run. Because this is going to be a timed... If I remember correctly, this is a timed run to the exit. So I have to swing across that rope to that south... to that one place with that hole that drops down. Get on the motorcycle. Ride it all the way around the side of the building to where the exit is. And GT the FO. So, yeah. I'm gonna save real quick again, and we'll be right back. We'll be right back.
just a little late. We built a mark to keep us safe before the-
All right, we're back. Let's try this. Come on. Give me control back, please. You. Swinging. Lara. Now turn this way. A bit more. Let's go. Damn it. Excuse me. Come on, Lara. 8. Too far. A little bit more. There you go. All the way down, and now this button. 1. 2. There you go. Use your feet. There we go. Go. Fuck. I should have gone up the ramp. I don't know why I didn't. Oh, shoot. Why am I doing that? Oh, God.
Hi, I'm an idiot.
Stop swinging, please. There we go. All right, now rotate. And this button. Damn it. Your headphones are breaking? What do you mean breaking? That doesn't sound like an issue to me. Natasha. Pet. How is it a huge issue? Is she? Probably. Honestly, probably. Okay, and now we want this button. Lara, get on the bike, please. But what's happening to your headphones? Like, for real. That doesn't seem right. Earpiece meets the headband. Oh. Yeah, you probably should stop getting that same model. That sounds like there's a defect. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. So why is the cat girl headphone, the cat ear headphones, a problem? I need you to define it for me. Yes! Bike, Lara. Please. There you go. Good girl. Bypass that. Don't get hung up on the thing. Off the bike. Oh. He's gotten free. Okay, but if that's really the case, then why are they on your wish list? See. Well, then, in that case, I'm asking you to remove them from your wish list and put a set of headphones on of a headset on there that you actually want. That is good quality and has all the features you need it to have. It makes it more likely for you to actually get them. Okay. Well, I'm actually going to call it there because it's almost 5. So, you know, thanks for hanging out with me as I've tortured myself through this game. No, it hasn't been torture. I've been having fun. yeah. Tomorrow I'm going to be, Yvonne, Howie, Matt, and I are going to be doing some, Terraria, I think is what we said, right? Tomorrow night. I will not be streaming at my normal time. I'll be streaming much later. apologies for the coughing. Check out, if you want to catch up on the stream or other streams, check out, my YouTube in my link tree, or you can subscribe to me here on Twitch. Yeah, also in my link tree are social medias where you can follow me for updates, chat at me and hang out and all that. I've got Twitch, Instagram, Facebook page, etc. Also in there is my Discords where you can talk to me directly rather than messaging on social medias. Also, check out my amazing friends up here, which includes Yvonne B, who's up here, and a few others, as well as even more recommendations for you to check out in the link tree below. Yeah, fuck it. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow night, actually. Good night. I love you all.
Peace out.
Appreciate my son and his adorable cowboy hat.